Who's there?
The Dickle Monster.
No.
That's right. Sylvester Stallone is the Dickle Monster.
I was tickling you.
What?
I was tickling you.
What?
I'm going to tickle you!
Daddy, help!
I'm here, Cassie. Unhand my daughter, Tickle Monster.
The address or the name of the street, she just knows it as the one next to the one with the fountain.
Hey, Dad, Cassie just gave you the finger.
We don't find this girl's house in the next 2 minutes.
There it is!
Okay, honey, hurry up. Go get your friend.
Sure.
Heard that. Where are they?
She just left.
Which friend is this? A nice one?
Yeah, I used to know all her friends. You were funny and charming.
Well, she's 15. She doesn't want me to be charming. She finds it creepy. It's the two nice ones.
Hi, thanks for inviting me.
Any friend of Cassie's is always welcome. We're a little late.
Yo, home slice, can you chill on the Def Jam?
You're boiling my vibe!
Respect.
Cass, can we talk?
God, what?
Hey, my bad. Father of evils. Got that.
What is that?
It's an RV.
And why is it in front of our house?
We're taking it on vacation.
To Hawaii?
No, it doesn't float. Colorado.
What happened to Hawaii?
Come on, Hawaii's a winter destination. It's summer. The place I'm taking is special, and not like Uncle Mike. It's a lake, Lake Nirvana. It's where I went with my parents as a kid.
Is he kidding? Is he being funny? Because I can never tell.
Oh, come on, you've always wanted to camp, right?
Don't you see? This is what he came up with to punish me for Gretchen. I was gonna surf. Nice one, Dad. Thanks.
The hotel in Hawaii has a weight room. Doesn't anybody respect my lifting schedule?
Down the tap.
Let's go, man. Bring it. Come on.
Yo, my mobile homeboys. What's tripping in the wood?
This termite belong to you?
Yo, don't my call. Man C. Easy. This is my man C. He's small but ferocious. But you, dog, you're hardcore. Where are you from?
Scottsdale.
Scottsdale, in the zone of y'all. That's a hardcore hood. But if you want to take on my man C here, go ahead, because, you know, he's fierce. He's going to come up in your face. He's going to major damage you. You're going to walk away, maybe limp. But I say talk to the hand, call waiting, because he's out. Boy, it's out. I can't restrain him, because I'm conversating you right now to give him a chance to cool down, to get back to a realistic level, as it were, because we could be chilling in our crib, not just on this mobile home thing, representing Malibu and Westwood, you know, mauling it like we all can, boys to minch. Pimp my Mercedes, call me back, put you on hold. You know what I'm saying?
We gotta go.
Mm-hmm. You better, man. Don't make me call my lawyer, because I'll audit.
Dad's gonna be surprised we got back so soon.
Yeah.
Who is that maniac?
You never got a pool table for the house.
Because of the generalissimo over there. We had one before you were born in the dining room, but then, you know, you get a job, you start inviting people over for dinner, you have a family.
So life used to be fun.
It was fun, but then something happened that was a lot more fun. Mm. We got the George Foreman smokeless grill.
Okay.